I'm not hurt. Now that story is dead.